ATN X-Site2 importing saved profiles from your SD card. Start by pressing the middle enter button. Scroll to the left to the wrench or settings. Scroll to Profiles 0. Scroll down to Import from SD card. Scroll to the left for yes. To verify they imported successfully, scroll up to Other. There you should see your imported profiles.